Tonight is the carol concert of the Salvation Army, and if the sound of the Salvation Army isn't synonymous with Christmas, then what is?
There's just no way that I could have said no to being here. It was such an honour to read at the Royal Albert Hall, and also, you know, reading in the Salvation Army's Christmas concert.
It's the Albert Hall, it's the Salvation Army Christmas concert, and everyone's buzzing. I can really feel the energy here tonight. And I'm just hoping to do my best.
The idea of charity, hope and love at Christmas time is everything. This is a dream come true in a way, actually, singing with the Salvation Army band.
Well, good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Royal Albert Hall for this great celebration of Christmas with the Salvation Army.
While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to men on whom his favor rests."
When they saw the star, they were overjoyed. On coming to the house, they saw the child with his mother Mary, and they bowed down and worshipped her.
When they saw the star, they rejoiced with great joy. When they saw the star, they rejoiced. When they saw the star, they rejoiced with great joy. They rejoiced with exceeding great joy.
God loves us. He sent his Son into our world to give expression for that love and to give us a voice so that we can find him. And I pray that this Christmas, regardless of your own state, you will discover that that word speaks into your own life, joy and peace, the very things that the angels came to announce. May God bless you.